actually live by putting people first. And you can see that through what we accomplished in 2020. If you sit in the CEO role, you have a responsibility to the people that you serve.
We have to change the way we support people in business. Our culture is a culture of welcome. I do not care who you voted for. It does not matter to me what identity you take, what pronouns you use. We welcome everyone.